This is a forest primeval, the murmuring pines and the hemlocks. Bearded with moss and in garments green and distinct in the twilight. Stand like druids of eld with voices sad and prophetic. Stand like harpers hoar with beards that rest on their bosoms. Loud from its rocky caverns, a deep voice neighboring oceans. Speaks in an accent disconsolate, answers the wail of the forest. This is a forest primeval, but where are the hearts that beneath it leap like the roe when he hears in the woodland the voice of the huntsman? Where is the thatch-roofed village, a home of Acadian farmers, men whose lives glided on like rivers that water the woodlands, darken my shadows of earth by reflecting an image of heaven? Waste are those pleasant farms, and the farmers forever departed, scattered like dust and leaves when the mighty blast of October seized them and whirled them aloft and sprinkled them far o'er the ocean. Not but tradition remains of the beautiful village of Conrad. We believe in affection that hopes and endures and is patient. We believe in the beauty and strength of woman's devotion. List to the mournful traditions so sung by the pines of the forest. List to a tale of love and a kiss.